swore the days were over. Caught an empty dream. I worshiped at the altar, losing everything. You had a halo made of diamonds resting on your head. I should be dealing with my demons, but I'm dodging them instead. There's a scar on my soul, so let me down easy. Break my heart sweetly, like you always do. Guess I can't let go until you wreck me completely. Break my heart sweetly. Dream me in
thank you.
around you. But time makes order as children get older, and I'm getting older too. And I'm getting older too. Took my love, took it down. Climb the mountain, I turn around, and I saw my reflection in the snow-covered east. The landslide brought me down, and I saw
cruising through the day. Hopefully that cold front burns off. Seemed to be coming in quick and then it stopped. What up? It's not the long flowing dress that you're in, or the light coming off of your skin. Fragile hearts you protected for so long, and the mercy of your sins right from wrong. It's not your hair searching slow in the dark, or your nails leaving love's watermark. It's not the way you talk me off the roof, your questions like directions to the truth. It's knowing that this can't go on forever, likely one of us will have to spend some days alone. Maybe we'll get 40 years together. One day I'll be gone, one day you'll be gone. We were vampires and death was a joke. We'd go out on the sidewalk in smoke, laugh at all the lovers in their plans. I wouldn't feel the need to hold your hand. Maybe time running out is a gift.
I work hard till the end of my shift and give you every second I can find and hope it isn't me who's left behind. It's knowing that this can't go on forever. Likely one of us will have to spend some days alone. One day I'll be gone, one day you'll be gone. Knowing that this can't go on forever. Likely one of us will have to spend some days alone. Maybe we'll get 40 years together. One day I'll be gone, one day you'll be gone.
Thanks for resubscribing, Kat. With your Prime, no less. With your Prime. Thanks.
Yesterday I got lost in the circus, feeling like such a mess. Yeah, I'm down, I'm just hanging on the corner. I can't help but reminisce, 'cause when you're your mama called, she said that you're downstairs crying, feeling like such a mess. summertime dress. And now we all got our folks together, locked in our folks, and we stay. 'Cause when you're sincere. Couldn't find a better name for this. If idle hands make the devil's work, maybe we should build a church just so we can burn it down. Cause every bar in this city reminds me of somebody now. And if I get drunk on 12th and Union, whose street will I go stumbling down? So I don't wanna go. I don't want to go. Brian's on his bus, talking to his talking again. All that acid in the night, he said it made a man out of him. Wife, a house, a couple kids. Well, he's just trying to keep the dream alive. And if it dies, then he and I might just die right along with it. But I don't want to go. I don't want to go. Just half-finished skyscrapers begging the question, does anyone care anymore? This city was built on the back of a spirit that I can't feel anymore. Maybe there's a new anger or new sea for some younger farmer to soul. Now it feels like last call on New Year's Eve, and the bartender's asking me to go. I don't wanna go. I don't wanna go. I don't wanna go. up on Main Street, they built a highway. They changed its name to Johnson Boulevard. Up on Thursday, down on Friday, well, people ask me why you think so hard. It's time for Northland, El Laredo, to San Jacinto, and it's a long way back home. There's an old train in a stockyard, it's more like a graveyard. Things just come and go. In the wind moved on a gravestone, where the name's gone and everybody knows. The times went hollow from Laredo to San Jacinto, and it's a long way back home. And sometimes you stand still and the wind just beats you down, and sometimes it's just so warm to keep your 2 feet out there on the ground. Mother's faithful, she goes to church still, she prays on Sunday, Mondays too. Father somewhere in the backfields, thinking out loud, but this ain't nothing new. It's time for Northland, El Laredo, to San Jacinto. So why don't we just hold it home? Why don't we go all back home?
Tomorrow will be better.
can I call you then? Say you're rambling, man, and you ain't never gonna change. You got a gypsy soul to blame, and you were born for leaving. At a truck stop down just outside of Lee, the night's as black as the coffee he was drinking. And in the waitress eyes, he sees the same old light shining. And he thinks of Colorado and the girl he left behind. He said, I want to see you again, but I'm stuck in cold weather. Maybe tomorrow will be better. Well, can I call you then? She said, you're a rambling man, and you ain't never gonna change. You got a gypsy soul to blame, and you were born for leaving. Born for leaving. Well, it's a windy road when you're in the lost. Your love will never run up. We go round and round. I love you, but I leave you. And I don't want you, but I need you. And I know it's you who calls back here, baby. No, no. Again. And it's a shame about the weather, but I know soon we'll be together. And I can't wait to then. I can't wait to then.
It's definitely interesting coming back to a working game. Yeah, it was a good day. That was a really good day. Interesting too. They were interesting. Yeah, they're old as dirt, but they still rock. Oh yeah. They played amazing.
No. Yeah, right.
The fair is absolutely terrible. They were phenomenal. I was surprised. Like when you go see an older band like that perform, like you never know if they're gonna be good. You know, it's more nostalgic than anything. When I got there to sound check, the first thing I did when I went on the stage, they have like the wall of amps, you know? Usually that's just aesthetics this day and age. People run out of electronics and things they don't really use. It's just for show. It looks good. The sound's coming from somewhere else. but all of those amps were on, and they were on far before I got there. Those amps have tubes in them, so the hotter they get, the more responsive they are, the better they sound. They let those amps on all day. They were, it was hot too up there. During sound check, it was hot. The amps were literally probably ready to be on fire when they played. They played all of them, and then they played a lot of the new album that they came out with, but it was pretty eerie though. Like, I feel like I had heard rumblings prior to it that this would probably be their last tour. They probably won't perform anymore without Dusty. But I think they're doing this tour because it was his request to do it. The guy they had fill in for Dusty has been with them forever, so it wasn't a stranger, you know, playing bass. And he was phenomenal. Like, I mean, just. They were absolutely on fire playing. They sounded amazing. But I don't think they're gonna play anymore after this. They did all that stuff.
I actually know.
They did a lot of that stuff, and they looked like they had fun on stage, but I had dinner with everybody, like we all had dinner together in the same room, and everyone just kept to themselves, even amongst themselves. They didn't really, you could tell there was something eerie in the room, and they're not going through the motions necessarily, but they're certainly feeling it.
Where
did
you say you'll ever? Yeah. Where do you go?
But, you know, yeah, without Dusty, it's gotta be very weird. But I would, if you ever wanted to see them, I would go on this tour. I don't think you're gonna get another chance to see them. Part of the shtick for sure. Yeah, there was a thing like 2 days prior to that show, they played down in San Diego, and my old roommate down there, the musician, he went to go see them. And he's the kind of guy who gets himself in all kinds of shit. Like, so he got in to meet Billy Gibbons, and he got a picture with him, and he had him sign something. You know, he collects signatures and stuff. Not necessarily for sale, he just collects
signatures.
But Billy Gibbons was really. Like, you could tell that he didn't want to take a picture, he didn't want to sign anything, he was kind of upset about it. He did it, but he was very much not happy about it. And then for our show, I was allowed to bring a photographer, videographer, but they were very strict. It was only for my set and nothing else. They themselves did not have a photographer. They were not capturing any of these moments. There's something, they're handling it in a way that, I think they're warning in a way that, like, I don't know. I always heard they were a little prickish, but like still nice, you know? They're still nice, but I just think they're enjoying the music, but not the show itself. I don't think they find out, I think they missed us. You can just tell. They just came out with a new album, you know? They just came out with a new album, and they're, you know, that was with Dusty, and they, you know, they did all this stuff, so like I think that they were happy to tour it. They're just, I can't imagine 51 years of touring. 51 years of coming to California. Yeah, man. They were talking about it on stage. 51 years. So it's like, but that made it more of a day, I think, for me. Like, in that aspect, when I thought about it. To have just a blip, to be a part of a blip of their lineage, you know? When I think that they're not going to flip. That's pretty cool. You know? It's a pretty cool day. It was a great day. I mean, the crowd loved it. Like, I had them come halfway through the first song. And I chose right, and I did what I was supposed to do. It was a good one. There's a lot of things that went into that too, picking that set. Last minute they told me there was going to be a sign language person signing, so I had to send them my songs and the lyrics, my set. So that wasn't a problem, but like I have written out like a set with options in case I need to get the crowd to do something I want them to do. So I have avenues to go. I like to deviate on stage, but because of the sign language person, I had to just stick to it and like live or die with my choices. So it was an interesting day to do it, but it was fun.
The plane touched down in the land of the Delta Blues, middle of the pouring rain. WC hand, won't you look down over me? I got a first class ticket, babe, but I'm as blue as a boy can be. When I was walking in Memphis, walking with my feet 10 feet off a beer, walking in Memphis. But do you really feel the way I feel? I saw the ghost of Elvis on Union Avenue, followed him up to Greece, and I watched him walk right through. The security didn't see him. Well, they just hover around his tomb, but there's a pretty little thing waiting for the king down in the jungle room. I was walking in Memphis, walking with my feet 10 feet off the beat, walking in Memphis. Do you really feel the way I feel? They've got catfish on the team. They've got gospel in the air. Reverend Green, glad to see you when you didn't have a prayer. But boy, you got a prayer in me. The mirror play piano every night at the Hollywood. Took me down to see it, and they asked me if I would do a little number. So I sang with all my mind. I said, but were you a Christian child? I said, ma'am, I am. And now when I was walking in Memphis, walking with my feet 10 feet off a beat, walking in Memphis. Do you really feel the way I feel when I was walking in Memphis? Walking with my feet 10 feet off a beat, walking in Memphis. But do you really feel the way I feel? Put on my suede shoes and a part of the plane. Touched down in the land of the Delta Blues, below the pouring rain. Touched down in the land of the Delta Blues, middle of the pouring rain. Yeah, thanks, y'all.
Thank you.
David, thanks for subscribing. Kitty, what up?
Think of already lost. I think you're already gone. I think I'm finally scared now. You think I'm weak. I think you're wrong. I think you're already leaving. Feels like your hand is on the door. I thought this place was an empire. Now I'm relaxed. I can't be sure. But I think you saw me. I think we should try. Think I can need this in my life. And I think I'm scared that I talk too much. I know it's wrong, it's the problem I'm dealing if you're gone. Baby, it's time to come home. There's an awful lot of breathing room, but I can hardly move. If you're gone, baby, it's time. There's a little bit of something in me and everything in you. I bet you're hard to get over. I bet the moon just won't shine. In my hands, I can stay here, and I'll bet you need more than you mind. But I think you saw me. think we should try. Think I can need this in my life, and I think I'm scared that I know too much. I can't relate, and that's the problem I'm feeling if you're gone. Baby, it's time to come home. There's an awful lot of breathing room, but I can hardly move. If you go home, baby, it's time to come home. There's a little bit of something me in everything, yeah, in you. If you're gone, baby, it's time to come home. There's an awful lot of breathing room, but I can hardly move. If you're gone, baby, you need to come home. There's a little bit of something me in everything, yeah, everything, yeah, everything, yeah. Thanks, guys.
Ooh, you get your haircut. Nice. Crocheting. Nice. Oh, you're having a storm? Oh, shit. Be safe. Be safe. I'm doing good. Hanging in, it's a really nice day here. There's like a cold front on the verge of coming in, but it seems to be like holding off. So it's nice.
Your room when you're not inside, and all of your things, they tell the sweetest storyline. Your tears on these sheets and your footsteps are down the hall. So tell me what I did. I can't find where the moment went wrong at all. You can be mad in the morning. I'll take back what I said. So don't leave me standing. So come back to me. So come back to me. Oh. will come back to me. And when will this fix? You know you're not a quick forgive. And I won't sleep through this. I survived on the breath you are finished with. You could be mad in the morning. I'll take back what I say. Just don't leave me standing here all alone, Lord. Just come back to me. Just come back to me. Just come back to me. Spokane, all my seven pack of cigarettes. in the early morning rain. Lately my hands, they don't feel like mine. Eyes been stung with dust and blind. I held you in my arms one time and lost you just the same. But surely I ain't about to go stray. It's too late. I found myself face down in the ditch, with booze in my head, blood on my lips. Picture you holding a picture of me in the pocket of my blue jeans. Still don't know what love means. Still don't know what love means. Jolene, la 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 la, Jolene. So long since I seen your face, I felt a part of this human race. Been living out of this here suitcase for way too long. A man needs something he can hold on to. A 9-pound hammer, old woman like you, either one of them things will do. Jolene, I ain't about to go astray. It's too late. But I found myself face down in a ditch, with booze in my head and blood on my lips. I picture you holding a picture of me in the pocket of my blue jeans. Still don't know what love means. Still don't know what love means. Jolene, la la. Thanks, guys. When I get home from work, I'll call up all my friends and we'll go bust up something beautiful we have to build again. When I get home from work, I'll wrestle off my clothes and leave them right inside the front door, 'cause nobody's home to know. You see, the hammer finds a nail, and the freight train needs a rail. Guess I'm doing what I'm on this earth to do. And I don't think of why I'm here when it hurts. I'm just lucky to have the word. Sunday morning, I'm too tired to go to church. but I thank God for the world. I get my rewards, my work will all be done, and I will sit back in my chair beside the Father and the Son. No more holes to fill, and no more rocks to break, and no more loading boxes on the trucks for someone else's sake. See the hammer finds a nail, and the poor man's up for sale. Guess I'm doing what I'm on this earth to do. And I don't think of why I'm here when it hurts. I'm just lucky to have the work. And every night I dream of drowning in the dirt, but I thank God for the world. And the day will come, I'll find a reason, somebody proud, loving man like me. My back is numb, my hands are freezing. What I'm working for is something more than free. Just lucky to have the work. Sunday morning I'm too tired to go to church, but I thank God for the word. And I thank God for the
elbows looking.
Lovely lady, man.
Now
now I ain't the sharpest chisel that your hands have ever held. But darling, I could love you well till the rose caught on high. Now I've seen my shares of trouble, and I've held my weight in shame. But I'm baptized in your name, lovely lady. As it waltzes or leaves, been rushing through my timber till your love brought on the spring. Now the mountains, they're blushing, and they don't know what to say, except the good old line of praises for my lovely lady May. The toughest hickory that your axe has ever felled. I'm a hickory all as well, I'm a hickory all the same. I came crashing through my forest as you cut my roots away. Fell a good long ways, my lovely lady name. Talking away. I don't know what I'm disabled to say it anyway. Today's another day to find you shying away. I'll be coming for your love, okay? Take on me, take it on, take me on, take it on. I'll be gone in a day or two. How about odds and ends, but that's been stumbling away. Slowly learning that love is okay and sit after me. It's no better to be safe than sorry. Take on me, take it on, take. Take it on, I'll be gone in a day or two. In a day or two. In a day or two. Is life for display my worries away? You're all the things I've got to remember sighing away. I'll be coming for you anyway. Take on me, take it on, take me on, take it on, I'll be gone in a day or two, in a day or two.
Thanks, kid.
Yeah, I think it's true.
No worries, have a good one, you guys. No worries. Kicked around so long, you started to get used to how it feels. Taste the blood that's in your mouth, still somehow you always hears. Don't know how you keep on getting up from all those ghostly blows, and the pain that lingers deep down in the darkness where it grows. I know how hard it is. Keep your head, kid. I know how hard it is to keep your head up, kid. Sit on high, tucked away and locked up in the clouds, waiting for someone to finally come along and take you out into this bitter world that's all so often treated you so cruel. And when they turn away, you know that they will say that you're a fool. I know how hard it is to keep your head up, kid. I know how hard it is to keep your head up, kid. Thank you. And so patiently you waited for love to come along, take you out into this bitter world that's often done you wrong. And then you sit alone and then you shed a solitary tear, thinking no one else will hear the song you never hear. I know how hard it is to keep your head up, kid. I know how hard it is to keep your head up, keep your head up, keep your head up, keep your head up, keep your
Oh, you're playing 11 too sick. We're at, right?
took the words right out of my mouth. When you knew that I would need a what if I
set that up through my amp to get like a clean audio sound. Probably we could. T-Bow Wolf, thanks. Thanks for the pop, Joe. That's so funny. Cheddar head.
No, don't. It's so funny, it's like,
turning from folks in the room. Time grabs you by the wrist, direction where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. Something unpredictable, in the end it's right. Hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, and hang it on the shelf in health and good time. Tattoos and memories and asking on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. Hope you had the time of your life.
Festive.
You're just so festive right now. It's like a private concert. All right. If you guys have any requests, let me know. Or if it's too loud, then. I haven't been loud yet, though. Played songs.
He warned us. He said he'll be ready for the musicians.
Okay, good. Well, you got fair warning. Oh, Ryan, take care. Yeah, no worries, dude. No worries. Fun, Lynn.
one way or another, it's gonna make its presence known. From one monkey to another, you can't lose what you don't know. Well, it's okay if you get anxious, just please don't call the cops. There's a couple things I'm sure, and a whole lot more I'm not. There's a sentimental value to the memory of love. It's a pretty looking rainbow. What does it remind you of? Is it somewhere there's a heart of gold that's never gonna rust? Or is it the hard rain coming and it's never gonna flood? Despite all my reservations, I've been doing this for years, hoping that some magic touch would finally make it clear. But when it all comes crashing down, I'm still standing here, looking at the same face in the same place, just a different kind of mirror. Well, nothing lasts forever, and every other trope, I guess it just depends on how much DMT you smoke. But when I think of Robin Williams at the end of his rope, it makes no difference what we make it. The Reaper makes the final joke. So I gathered my impressions of the universal sign, and hope that someone's listening to the radio at night. Though it doesn't really matter when so many come before, who the hell are we fooling? No one buys records anymore. Got a lot on my mind. Feels like the net just gets bigger with time, stretching out behind me. Trolling the open seas. Waste a lot of breath on the bullshit. Breathe a lot of air that keeps making me sick. Well, maybe just lazy. A little bit hazy. It's okay if you don't have the answers. The questions remain the same. There's a whole lot of people claiming their teams, but nobody knows the game. So give me a minute to come to my senses and look out the window and stop building fences. 'Cause all the wild horses, they just wanna roam free. I wanna know you, just want you to know me. point your finger at me. I dare you to stick it between my teeth. You just keep putting up those crosses and sharpening nails as you wait for the cultural priest to hand out a confident sentence to anyone accused of a crime. There's a thousand ways to blow it, so don't even think about speaking your mind. Well, maybe you would rather be angry, but I'd rather sleep at night. There's a fraction to every outcome. There's a spectrum of wrong and right. So give me a minute to come to my senses and look out the window and stop building fences. 'Cause all the wild horses, they just won't roam free. I wanna know you, just want you to know me.
Change.
It's a good change.
Orange County's fun.
Yeah, it'll be fun. Bigger city, a lot of opportunity, a lot of opportunity for growth. You know, so it's just
apart from the beach either, though.
Yeah,
got to stay relatively close to a beach.
Yeah, that was like the kicker. I'm like, I gotta stay near the beach. So right. I'm gonna move to Costa Mesa. So.
Oh, Costa Mesa's cool.
Yeah,
I played basketball against them in college.
Oh, really?
Yeah, yeah.
Where did you go to school?
I went to junior college in the Imperial Valley, the border of Yuma, Arizona, Mexico. Yeah, yeah.
I played junior college ball at Citrus down there in
LA. Oh, cool. I played against Citrus in Orange Coast at Orange Coast College there.
Yeah, I played in a tournament there.
Yeah, yeah. I played that same tournament. This was in 2000 and 2001. Oh, so just after.
2004. How old are you?
I'll be 40 this year.
Okay, yeah. So I'm 36. So yeah, that makes
sense. Yeah, just after. Yeah, yeah. It was fun. That's a cool tournament. We had a lot of good times in that tournament.
Yeah.
Those were the days. Back when I could dunk.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
How tall are you?
5'11".
You smash?
Isn't he cute?
Heck yeah, good for you.
Oh, yeah. Back then, it was great, yeah.
All these guys are wearing. You still jammed? Give me the ball, dude. I'll show you how it's done. They think they didn't believe it. I'm like, I'm 6'7". I still can't dunk or something wrong.
Yeah, it was funny, man. I gained a bunch of weight back over the last year, and then, like, the year before, like, I dropped a bunch as part of
that's
a couple
not even
programs.
What I guess. I just thought you were short and couldn't jump.
Oh no! Like I was gonna say, like my goal was to dunk again. I dropped back down to 197 last year, and then gained probably about 30 pounds. But dunk again, and like that's my goal is to do it one more time.
Dude, so when I first moved to LA to play ball down there, like I just played a 5 in high school, right? So you just sit there and like for the ball, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
Then I go down to like LA and I'm like a 3 now, you know? I could always shoot, but I kind of had to work on my handles and whatnot.
Yeah, but you have to shoot.
But then you go down there and you're like, dude, you see these linebackers and they're conquering. I have one guy, his name was Terrence, he's like 4'2". He could jump, he could dunk. Guy on our team. Could not dunk.
We had a dude from Georgia that was like he just had springs. He was 5'7", and he could just jump out of the gym. Jump out of the gym.
For sure.
It was super fun, man. We had a good time. My coach actually used to pay me under the table to come in to teach our bigger guys that came in how to shoot properly. Yeah. Yeah, he used to pay me under the table to come in to spend extra time with our big guys to teach them to shoot free throws and to shoot short-range jumpers properly.
Yeah, we should move sometime.
Yeah, I'm back and definitely, like, I'll be here for a good while. It'll be fun to get out and shoot. I haven't shot in so long.
There's a couple nurses. No, like you're going into the bar to the left.
Oh, it's all right.
Yeah, there's like a couple of nurses that I work with, and they're all like, can you hoop? I'm like, dude, I fucking play in college. Like, I'm gonna shoot.
I used to play in the men's leagues around here a lot. I used to play at the Nazarene with Gavin.
There's a league there,
With like Trevor Freeman when he was doing, he had like a slow certified team that would play in that.
Yeah, same guy that had the Bulls softball team.
Then we also did, there was another men's league around here too. I played in another one. There was a lot of guys that played in
college. The last one was like invite only though, right? Like you had to go like
it was like teams, yeah. It was like a weird thing. Yeah.
I used to play in Kennedy, like, but
I used to play Kennedy all the time.
I
played with you at Kennedy.
Did you?
Yeah, I played one or two times at Kennedy.
I think I played in there and I played with Dylan Redmond and his dad and his team and they sucked, dude. Dylan was always like
you had to go at certain days, certain times to get like the good folks.
I remember I caught a lob, but we were on a fast break, and I think Dylan threw one up off the backboard, and I just took it and I two-handed it. And Sean Kennedy was like, "You're gonna owe me a new rim, dude."
Right.
All right, buddy.
See you, buddy. What up, Shan? This all along.
gone wrong. Too late, always the punchline. So let's honor our darkest secrets this time. We're too far from home, too far from home, too far from home to get out of this. We're too far from home, too far from home, too far from home to get out. It's only gonna get worse the more we wait. Yeah. Society upon our shoulders screaming we've done it all wrong. But too little, too late is the punchline. But I'm not trying to hold this feeling. Time. We're too far from home, too far from home, too far from home to get out of this. We're too far from home, too far from home, too far from home to get out of this. It's been too long searching for each other's home. It ain't told, but this might be the last chance we had to grow. We're too far from home, too far from home, too far from home to get out of this. We're too far from home, too far from home. Too far from home to get out of this. We're too far from home, too far from home, too far from home to get out of this. We're too far from grace. Let's get out of this place and start all over again. Today.
Sunset for sure. What up, Mojo?
It all right here, right now. But this land, he took for granted got built on all the crosses that we burn right to the ground. Cause we're all so excited when the radio is playing our song, but we're uninvited for the reasons that we hold. It's too tall a task to measure all the meanings of the people come and go. I take it back, all the things I said about you, especially things I've said to your face. I thought I knew you, yeah. Instead, I got the version of you that every other fool got too. Cause we're all so excited when the radio is playing our song. But we're uninvited for the reasons that we hold. It's too tall a task to measure all the meanings of the people come and go. Till it breaks, just like a heart. It's beating on the consequence of every chance we take. Cause we're all so excited when the radio is playing our song. But we're uninvited for the reasons that we hold. Too tall to taste to measure all the meanings of the people come and go. Cause we're all so excited when the radio is playing our song, but we're uninvited for the reasons that we owe. It's too tall test to measure all the meanings of the people come and go. Thanks, you guys.
Let's
play a couple Coach classics.
It's none of my business, but it breaks my heart. Dropped a dozen cheapy roses in my shopping cart. Made it out to the truck without breaking down. Well, everybody knows you in a speed trap town. Well, it's a Thursday. But there's a high school game. Sneak the bottle up the bleachers and forget my name. These five passes on a shallow crawl was a boy's last dream and a man's first loss. And it never did occur to me till tonight, and there's no one here to ask if I'm alright. Sleep until I'm straight enough to drive and decide if there's nothing here that can't be left behind. Well, the doctor said Daddy wouldn't make it here. Well, all the days are over and he's still here. How long can they keep you in the ICU? Veins through the skin like a faded tattoo. He was a tough state trooper till a decade back. Well, that girl that was his mama caused his heart attack. He didn't care about us when he was walking around, just pulling women over in a speed trap town. And this never did occur to me to leave till tonight. And I realized he'll never be alright. Sign my name and say my last goodbye. And decide if there's anything that can't be left behind. Thank you. So I slept a couple hours in my pickup truck. I drank a cup of coffee by Indian man, 1,000 miles away from that speed trap town. 1,000 miles away from that speed trap town. 1,000 miles away from that speed trap town. Thanks, you guys.
Thank you.
say the words, we'll call it quits. Baby, you can go, or you can stay, but I won't love you. Do you ever
Funny enough, I know other Beatles stuff, but yeah. That's like a guitar standard.
We like what you're playing.
I gotta know one. Okay,
one. Marshall.
What's five artists you guys are listening to right now? What's five artists you guys are listening to right now?
I listen to country and
the what?
Alternative rock.
Like what era of alternative rock?
New rock.
Mount Joy was fun. I was there when they came and played the Fremont a few years ago. Yeah, they were really fun live. The guitar player decided to shred all night though. Like, he literally soloed from beginning to end. Like, I think he was tripping balls.
Yeah.
I was on mushrooms and I felt like there was something happening. I felt like there, you know.
You're like, yeah, I don't think this is the way it's supposed
no,
to be.
No, it just certainly wasn't. But and it was from beginning to end. They were all having fun, so no, like, none of the band members really said, like, gave him a dirty look or anything. But at some point, it was just like, like, he was just like, from beginning to end, he was shredded. Yeah, it was hilarious though. But he was having a good time. He was tripping balls, and I had a good time, and I was kind of tripping balls, so that's right. It worked out.
From Journey?
I don't know any Journey. Oh God, this is funny. Journey. Let me think of some country, I guess. What kind of country do you listen to?
Oh man, I listen to love it.
Like, what's old?
Most of the time, I still raise a little cane with the boys. Honky tonks and pretty women, Lord, I'm still right there with them. Just singing above the ground and the noise. Sometimes I feel like Jesse James, still trying to make a name, knowing nothing's gonna change what I am. I was a young troubadour when I wrote it on a song, and I'll be an old troubadour when I'm gone. See, the thing about a mirror is that damned old mirror it don't really tell the whole truth. It don't show what's deep inside. Lord, read between the lines, and it's really no reflection of my youth. Sometimes I feel like Jesse James, still trying to make a name, knowing nothing's gonna change what I am. I was a young troubadour when I wrote it on a song. I'll be an old troubadour when I'm gone. Thanks, everybody. It was a guessing game. I didn't know if I was going to remember the words or not. He's pretty amazing. I wish I knew more of his songs.
I would love to go to Amarillo,
but... I know the song, but I don't know the song. Amarillo, I'm on.
It's so pretty.
Oh, yeah, it's a gorgeous tune. They don't write them like they used to. Nashville's been selling the same 8 songs for about 25 years. They figured out a formula that they, people buy it and they keep regurgitating the same thing. Same about 12 people write all the songs. All of them. Chris Stapleton was one of them. He's been a writer there for a long time before he quote unquote caught his break, but he's been buying houses since the early 2000s.
They didn't just sell the rights to the songs to the band.
That's it. He met his wife Morgan. Which Morgan's she's like friends of friends. I've never met her. They're amazing. They met in a writer's guild in Nashville. Okay. They worked for the same company. There's a few companies where you show up and you literally punch in and punch out. 8-hour shift, 10-hour day. Same, and you get paired with different people and you write songs. They give you topics and you write songs. And then artists that come along, management comes along and says, man, they pitch them to people and they're like, man, I like that song. So like one of the first songs, I can't remember the name of it, one of the first songs got picked up for Chris, Kenny Chesney, it went platinum for him. And Chris bought his first house from that song that Kenny Chesney made famous. Oh yeah, he's been writing for guys like that forever. Jason Isbell's another guy, he's from Muscle Shoals, Alabama. He's out doing his thing now and stuff, but he's been writing, making money for a long time. They own the publishing rights. That's where all the money is.
There's no other genre that
Where they have like a foundation like that. Well, I mean, there's writing groups like, that write in all sorts of
things. For the most part?
There's ghost writers for everybody. There's people that are making money off publishing rights, but you'll never know that they'd be on, that they wrote the song. They're called ghost writers for a reason. They collect money, but they're not on, like, they don't want the fame and all that stuff. No, there's anyone that you think is like amazing that has multiple amazing albums, for the most part, they will have help writing those songs.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, they'll have help writing those songs. Yeah.
It's a trick.
More, I don't know more of you. I know a lot of other people that just put songs, but I don't know more of
you.
I've heard it. I've heard it. When they're together singing. Yeah.
Let's do one. I'll do one more. I'll just stop already.
About my favorite duo that you do is Fire Away. That's probably my favorite duo.
Heartaches that don't heal. And choose the words that cut like a razor. But all that I'll say is fine. Take your best shot, show me what you got. Honey, I'm not afraid. Rear back and take and fall away. I wish I could say that I've never been here before. But you know and I know that I'll always come back for more. Your love might be my damnation, but I'll cry to my grave. It's always. And take your best shot, show me what you got, honey. And far away. Oh, and far away. And take your show me what you got, honey. I'm not afraid. Reel back and take. and far away. Thanks, everybody. Thanks for listening. That was all from me for today. I'll see you next week. Get home safely.
I need to order some food. Chili, what up, Big Chill? Big Chili, chill. Big Chili, dude, you gonna be up for a little while? I'm gonna order some food and eat some dinner here. I'll give you a call if you're around. River Dog, what up? What's cracking? Sweet, sweet. You're calling Mischievous, whoever you want to raid. Whoever would be a good one. Go make a new friend if you want. No way. Mark's run his course. No way. Not now, not never. No. That's a negative ghost, right? It's a negative. We can read Kevin, I guess. Or Closure. Oh yeah, go ahead, Kevin. Copy the raid calls, everybody. Copy the raid calls. Thanks for modding, Mr. Bills. Thanks for showing up to send a raid. We'll see you guys Monday. Oh, it's all good. You weren't late. You were right on time. Right on, Maximo. It's a good one.